Luna here on Friday. Darsom. Ari. Well, chia chia is kopi Cairo an oma. Tuna kan kal na tur hi manlaya ai kupta ho te na lekha an zia na an pin an yang chu Papyrus institute kan kal do na Papyrus ai kan han kalanga ti hian he la ya ti hian ei paroa le man lo tara a munom le mai te chuan tuna dawr kan lutang Papyrus Institute e khai hei Tuna hien hei Papyrus Dora.
Closer, please, attention. Attention, please, everybody. Now, please, close up.
And then, Pangai, and booking lecture. And then, they don't.
Okay, firstly, you are welcome to our place. I want to introduce to you myself and our place. Excuse me. No talker, please. Okay. My name is Hassam. I'm a local guide and also young artist in the Academy of Art. I will show you how to make the paper, and after that, I give you a chance to have a look what we have. Now, this is a Papyrus plan.
Endor po asal.
This glass is holy and sacred plant in ancient time. Why? Because the reason. There is the reason that this is a flower looks like sun rays, symbol of moon ra, symbol of protection in ancient time. Second reason, as you see, second part of the plant looks like the very big shoot symbol of eternity. For that, it was holy plant in ancient time. Now for
the paper.
For example, your part like this eye. And after that, you move the green bar. The green bar is very strong. Was that the ancient Egyptian used it for making the shoes, baskets, sandals, ropes?
Postar lai tak tak mai te kon lo si ora
inner part for making is a paper that the two strips like this eye as you see the strip is broken not flexed why because it has amount of water to get out the water firstly use this hammer like this eye. After that, roll it by hand.
Papyrus Dora. Kanom meka. Kan lupiang hian.